Hello and welcome to eRacks TV. In a previous episode, you saw us take the back off of this eRacks LGRAM, which is the i5 version of the LGRAM in this case. What we're going to do today is a memory transplant. This is a 16 gig stick of SODIMM. There it is. This should go smoothly. The old one. Here's the new one. Voila. Okay. So there. And there's our Linux boot screen. So there. Okay, 16 gigs. Voila.
Bye.